cock a snook at. Cock a snook at. It's an idiom. It means to show defiance. That is to express scorn at someone in authority. In other words, to do something intentionally to show you have no respect for someone or something. Let us see it in the examples. The first one, Ravi cocked a snook at the policeman and kept on driving. Policeman stopped Ravi, but Ravi never gave respect to the policeman. He looked at him very seriously and he keeps on driving. So that's the reason Ravi cocked a snook at the policeman. Second one, Sanjay cocked a snook at the teacher, tore up the report card and walked out. So teacher gave report cards, but Sanjay didn't like it. So he tore up without any respect to the teacher. He tore up the paper and he gave a look at the teacher, very angry look, that is cocked a snook at the teacher and he left the class. Third one, the boy cocked a snook at the park attendant and walked on the grass. The park attendant said, don't walk on the grass, but the boy didn't give respect to the words of the park attendant. So the boy cocked a snook at the park attendant and he walked on the grass. So he never respected him. Fourth one, he never misses a chance to cock a snook at modern art. He doesn't like modern art. Whenever he gets a chance, he insults modern art. He never shows any concern towards modern arts. That's the reason whenever he gets a chance, he cocks a snook at modern art. Fifth one, Mahesh cocked a snook at their prime minister over this legislation. Over this new law, Mahesh didn't like it. So he cocked a snook at. He never respected it. He never followed it. Never followed the new law. So when we look at the origin of this idiom, cock a snook at, the word snook means nose. When you cock a snook at someone, you place your thumb on the tip of your nose and point the remaining four fingers at the person you are making fun of and wiggle them. This is something that children do when they wish to ridicule someone. So it's very simple, and cock a snook at is to show defiance or to do something intentionally to show you have no respect for someone or something.